The family is gone, the hope is gone, the joy is gone. And your family members tend to leave. But when we have friends like you, our hope is gone.
Crime has generally been linked to poverty, and as a result, Uganda Prison Services has partnered with different stakeholders to offer rehabilitation services to inmates such that they get out of prison as reformed citizens with entrepreneurial skills. Among the partners is Pino Reform International, which offered entrepreneurship skills to women inmates at Chirinya prisons who are about to accomplish their sentences. The successful ones graduated with certificates of attendance in business administration, and they were also given startup capital for different business proposals they presented.
What a heart of gold you got, we'll always remember a friend in need is a friend in need.
The graduates had positive testimonials about the program. Isaac Dumba, one of the tutors, advised the inmates to efficiently utilize the grant from Pino Reform International by starting up viable business.
Capital, you have the business, but there are three. You have the boss, the employee, and the customer. You might happen to be the customer of your business, and then you tend to borrow from the business. Then at the end of the day, the boss wants a magoba. So at the end of the day,
the regional prisons commander, Busoga Region, Masiga Patrick, urged the inmates to continue reading and practicing what they have learnt, such that by the time they leave prison, they are in position to implement the skills gained.
You have ample time. While you are here, you do the reading. Because if you don't read, you'll go stay, you'll forget. By the time you come out, you'll have forgotten each and everything.
Asinja Apollo, the Commissioner Custodial Services Uganda Prisons, implored the inmates to implement the skills gained so as to become more relevant in the communities they live in.
Our graduates, we hope you are going to do what you have told us. If you can do that, then we shall be more than pleased.
Doreen Chaze, the Chief Executive Officer at Pino Reform International, had this to say about the program.
Education is important, not only to prevent idleness inside prison, because an idle mind is a devil's workshop. So you want to prevent idleness in prison, but you also want to make sure that when the person leaves prison, they have somewhere to start from to prevent recidivism.
Report by Ivan Lubega for the news.